Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
Ellie's got a pot on her hand. Oh, I see. She's doing a painting. That's a very unusual way to paint. What's that?
Monkey?
You think you hear a monkey? Can any of you tell Pocoyo if that's really a monkey?
It's not a monkey.
No, it's baby bird.
That's right. It's not a monkey. It's baby bird. And look, he's doing a painting too.
Excellent.
Fred is going to do a painting too. What are you going to paint? Oh, you don't know yet. I see. Pato, aren't you going to paint a picture? Maybe you will and maybe you won't. I suppose Pato doesn't think painting is much fun. Aha! Time for the big exhibition. There's Baby Bird with the party food. Yummy! How lovely! Ah! And here's Ellie's painting. What do you think of it, Pocoyo?
Beautiful. Powerful.
Ah, this must be Baby Bird's painting. What's that, Pocoyo? You're trying to think of words that describe the painting. Ah, of course. Vibrant. Vigorous. Dynamic. Careful, Baby Bird. Don't get too excited. Oh, here's Fred's very fine work. Pocoyo wants to know what it's supposed to be, Fred. I see. Yes, 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 of course. He says it's a scribble.
Oh.
Here's Sleepy Bird's painting. What do you think, Pocoyo?
Honest?
True.
Asleep.
Pato! You decided to do a painting after all. Can we see it? What? Pato! You painted that? There's more? My goodness! You have even more? Let's see them. You painted all these? They're amazing. Could you paint one for us now? Oh, come on, Pato. Everyone would love to watch you at work. Wouldn't you like to see Pato do a painting?
Yes! Go ahead, Pato!
You don't have the right materials. That's no problem. Here you go. A nice blank canvas. You're thirsty? There you go. All right, Pato, we're ready. Amaze us. Oh, dear. Pato, you didn't really paint those paintings, did you? Okay, here is what we're going to do. First, take those paintings back to where you got them from. Very good. Here's a nice blank canvas. Give it a try. all right, you don't like to paint. What do you like? Flowers! You're right, they are lovely, so why not paint them? No, but there's nothing to be afraid of. Look, Pocoyo's drawn a wonderful flower. Pato, you did it! You painted a painting! And it's a splendid one! That's fantastic! Now, aren't you glad you tried? Hooray for Pato! Hooray for trying something new! Bye-bye! See you soon!